You'd hardly know that this was a preseason game. The way these folks, they're cranked up and ready to go.
You would have no idea. I mean, you would.
15,596, the listed capacity for this building. Warriors are going to open their season on Tuesday night this next week against Frank Mason. Near turnover, drives inside, tries to make the extra pass with two on the clock. Ball deflected out of bounds. He was trying to wrap it around to Willie Cauley-Stein. Now the Kings have Scow lobs it out on the wing to Mason. Mason, one dribble for rhythm, launches to beat the buzzer. The three is no good. Nine Bell coming over there with authority. Here's Mason now working straight away. Heel comes off the curl, right wing. Fires back to Curry, swings it on top to Bell. Holding and looking now. Thompson flashed for a moment. The pass goes right wing. The last two shots have left a lot to be desired. Trailing 5-2. We had a whistle and a foul call. Players and up and under reverse is scored by Jordan Bell. Coming baseline left to baseline right. A runner by Frank Mason, and it is off the rim. No good. Rebounded by Bell. Curry cruises up the left wing, got the dribble alive, feeds it to Zaza Pachulia, and he throws it over his shoulder, a blind pass, and he throws it out of bounds. He was trying to drop it off to Jordan Bell. Mason now getting the start tonight at the point, gives it up to Labissiere on the wing, left side of the floor, one of three from downtown. Mason drives, drops a great bounce pass to Scow, but he mishandled it. Turnover, the first of the ball game. Ford was at the rim. Little delay here as Jaeger is questioning right something at the scores table. Benny Adams possession. With the dead ball, Malachi Richardson checks in now for Sacramento. Head of the bench is the rookie Justin Jackson. In play will go the length of the floor. Labissiere will be the inbounder. We've got David Stockton on the floor for the first. Full team skips the pass out on the right wing to Malachi Richardson. Attacks the baseline. Here's a 10-foot floater on the way. It bounces a couple of times and it settles in.
Of defending over there on Curry. And you know what? You talked about Papianis. That only happens if he's running.
Terrific. Jones now throws to the right wing to Malachi, feeds Big Papa at the elbow, right side of the floor. A couple of dribbles by Papania's lifestyle. Don't do it yourself, let's do it together. Start at BercoRedwood.com. He does it with authority, and he's a good playmaker. Got good genes.
Yeah, he's smart. And he
21-18, Warriors get one of two free throws. Papianis on the right angle now with a pivot and a handoff to Labissiere. Omri Caspi gives it up to Steph Curry, finds the seam, breaks down the defense, and gets an easy twisting reverse. Nobody in the WNBA, and so JaVale, the first son of a WNBA player to see NBA action. Miss Bodum, Stockton curls hard right, challenged by McGee, under the basket, kicks it out to Malachi, two on the clock, three on the way, Malachi Rich, 22. He's now shooting 44%, Warriors 47%, as this first quarter nears conclusion. Difference of about